Are you tired of hearing this song right here ever?
Man, I mean,
be honest.
I was probably tired of hearing it when we did it, but you never get tired of it.
That's the first world problem.
I think I get tired of it because, like, of course we had a song called Bye Bye Bye, and like every time I'm anywhere and somebody notices me or something when I'm walking out, of course, hey Chris, bye bye bye. Why didn't you write a song called Hey Chris, here's $20? That's my new country hit coming out next week, just so you know.
Did you guys practice bro code back in the day when you guys were all touring all over the place and girls were throwing themselves at you guys?
Yeah, there was a good bro code.
There was, okay, yeah.
Good. So
no, I don't.
Oh.
I mean, you don't go out with anybody else's girlfriend.
Yeah, that's it.
But when y'all were single.
Dirt? But yeah. Did you see Dirt on Netflix where they were sharing girlfriends?
I don't know if sharing is exactly what happened. Stealing is what I saw.
Yeah, a lot of stealing going on.
You're young guys, you're on the road, and being on tour sometimes gets pretty boring. Did y'all travel with your own video arcade or something? Didn't y'all travel with stuff like that?
When we were on the tours, we had a toy room that was like set up. We had a whole truck.
Like an 18-wheeler full of just toys.
Video games, pinball machines, pool tables, that kind of thing. That's how we had it back then, you know.
You still ended up backstage at the concert playing basketball with Kidd Kraddick and myself.
That's right.
Y'all schooled us.
Do you remember?
No, Justin,
Justin probably did. I had bad knees. I was just out to tackle people. Like I was like hack a shack.
You're a defensive player.
Strategy. I was defensive. That's what I called it.
There is a lot of rumors that you guys might be coming back. I think Lance is stoking a lot of those rumors.
No.
And the residency.
Is he really?
They're always like, anything's possible. So when somebody asks, are you going to do a Vegas residency?
No, nobody ever asks. Nobody ever asks.
But Chris, that's not true. Y'all just got together.
That's not even a common question.
If I got the money together.
Well, we're going to ask.
Yeah. Would you do it, though?
He's being facetious.
Would you? You would.
Would I do what?
If they offered you the Vegas
residency. The Vegas gig would be a good thing,
I would do
I think,
it for you.
Right?
I mean, not saying we haven't been offered all these things. You know, it's just, we're all just doing our thing. And, you know, we get along great. We're all friends. There's just... You know, who knows what's in the future? I couldn't say no, but I'm
y'all have a group text?
Yes, either. We do.
Do you do the group me thing?
We do.
Can I be in it?
Yeah, can you put us in it?
We'll just throw you guys in it. Talk about some TMZ material. Man, the stuff, it's brother stuff, you know? It's like the stuff that we put on there.
You can't share with the world.
No, the funniest thing is if somebody comes, like, you know, I don't mind anywhere. I'll take pictures. It doesn't bother me. But I hate it when people come up and they're like, you know, has anybody told you you look like him? And I'm like, him? You mean me? Do I look like me? Or what do you, you know? They're like, no, you look just like Chris Kirkpatrick. And I'm like, yeah, I get that all the time.
Yeah.
I'm like, really? You
have fun with it, yeah.
Man, it's like a spitting image. And I'm like, yeah, no kidding. But if there's like, are you him? I'm like, yeah. And they're like, no, you're not.
Yeah, then they won't believe you.
You have to
Let
prove.
Me see your driver's license. I'm like, are you carding me? Carding me? I'm like, I don't care. You can walk away right now, and it's not going to, you know, ruin my day. But yeah, I'm really good for the most part.
That'd be a good way.
Unless you do that.
What's the craziest, stupidest thing that you bought, like, at the height of...
That I bought?
Yeah.
That you kind of regretted.
Oh, man. There's a lot of things I've regretted buying. I don't know. Well, it is funny how, you know, back then it really... You're on the way up so much, and there was just so much going on.
Think it's never gonna stop.
Yeah, you think it's never gonna stop. Then it stops, and you're like,
I didn't need that giraffe.
Yeah, wait, I have to keep the giraffe. Oh, I know. I that's kind of funny because I did buy. We were on tour, and I bought a python.
A snake just on tour.
Just for fun. I was like, I'm gonna buy a python, and it was right around April Fool's Day. And I ended up like giving it away that day pretty much to a buddy of mine. But I bought it that day and I put the cage on the bus on April Fool's Day. And right after a show, I had them tip the cage over and put all the sawdust through the back lounge. And it was me and Justin and JC on the same bus. And JC's horrified of snakes. And we have a quick out. We run right on the bus and he ran right to the back. And I'm trying to get on the bus and he's sprinting back out the front of the bus. I'm like, don't worry, guys. I gave it away. I don't even have the snake anymore.